This life ain't easy. Why do we feel this way? No one believes in me. Why must I feel this pain? I've never felt so alone. Please tell me life gets better. Cause I can't go on living this way, yeah.
Yo, meet Jamie. She started her life hopeless. 1994's when she was born into this whole mess. Cause daddy was a gambler, her mummy was a cokehead. So all she knows is hunger in her tummy when she goes bed. She needed love and no less, but her broke parents were so stressed. They blocked out the sound of Janie's cry like they was tone deaf. When she was 6 years old, then their whole debt had progressed. They owed a bunch of cash they couldn't pay, so now they're both dead. Both of them were soulless, cause Janie had to witness it. She sat down on the carpet while she watched her parents slit their wrists and gripped her only Christmas gift, a teddy that was ripped to bits. A little kid who could not understand why they just quit like this. Instances like this are bound to drain her soul for life. The image burned into her mind until her brain is old and wise. She sees it in her dreams and so she hates to close her eyes. So for now, Janie's pain just grows inside.
This life ain't easy. Why do we feel this way? No one believes in me. Why must I feel this pain? I've never felt so alone. Please tell me life gets better. Cause I can't go on living this way, yeah.
Janie's 12 now, living life in foster care. She might be in a nicer home, but still she has a cross to bear. Every time she's seen her family, she stopped to stare and wished that she could feel the bond they share instead of lost and scared. And often when she lays alone at night, she'll wish to die. A 12-year-old with suicidal thoughts envisioned in her mind. She locks her bedroom door and hides so she can sit and cry, and speaks to God and tries to ask him nicely for a different life. It isn't right. One night she heard her foster parents fighting, arguing and blaming Janie for the loss of their excitement. They've given up on raising her, they're not prepared for trying anymore to make her feel alive and not so scared of life. And they stopped the care inside, but Janie's in a damaged state. Cause everyone she ever knew, it seemed they was a fan of hate. She turned 13 but didn't celebrate her magic day. Instead she packed her bags and ran away.
This life ain't easy. Why do we feel this way? No one believes in me. Why must I feel this pain? I've never felt so alone. Please tell me life gets better. Cause I can't go on living this way, yeah.
Now she's 16, she's lived out on the streets for years. She doesn't go to school and has no vision of a dream career. She met a boy named Dean and Janie thought he seemed sincere. He started looking out for her and helped her to release her fears. When he was near, she felt the benefits of safety. He said to her, I love you babe, if anything you saved me. A couple months went by and she got pregnant with his baby. And that night he made a promise he would never quit on Janie. But nothing stays the same and soon she realized that he lied to her. Cause Dean got hooked on drugs but didn't even try to fight the urge. She flushed his drugs away one night cause she was quite concerned. So then he beat her up so bad that baby died inside of her. Her life had turned to hell again with this maternal stress. It wasn't just a child, her soul had left with this internal death. She's had enough of life and everybody's hurtfulness. Now all she wants is her eternal rest.
This life ain't easy. Why do we feel this way? No one believes in me. Why must I feel this pain? I've never felt so alone. Please tell me life gets better. Cause I can't go on living this way.